University police at UNM are emphasizing safety after a woman reported someone shot at her with a BB gun. It happened this afternoon near the School of Law. The woman told police one of two people in an SUV fired several pellets her way, then drove off. The woman was hit but not hurt.